Okay, okay. How long have you had it?
Shit, probably about 17, 18 years. I got about 5 or 6 of them.
Okay.
I got a blue one and a brown one. You'll see each other again. I'm the one with the brown one with the crocodile on it, and I'm the one with the blue one that sit up real high.
Okay.
Cadillac Keys. Cadillac underscore K-E-E-S. Get at me, man. You can check out my footage. I'm on there.
Yeah, you on it?
I'm chopping. Okay. Cadillac underscore K-E-E-S on Instagram. Get at me, man. Check out my whips. Good dude, man. Help you with solve your problems. However, we can network in a good, positive way, man. I can help you. You can help me, man. We do this shit for fun. I love it when people come out and do this shit right here, man. This is us having a good time amongst ourselves, you know.
Okay.
Even the kids. That's what it's all about, really. Inspiring kids and shit. And appreciating what you can make out of something. You dig? Cadillac underscore K-E-E-S, you know what I'm saying? And check me out with my motherfucking whips. I got about 9, 10 of these bitches. They all do something stupid.
Okay. You got a YouTube page, bro?
Huh?
You got a YouTube page?
Yeah, Marquise Hill. You know, catch me later on this motherfucking summer. We're going to do the panoramic, and we're going to do the actuators where the doors open up by themselves. You know, we always doing some. It's the small things that count when you're putting a car together, you know. You got to have a craft for that, you know, like a critique. You know how you critique some shit. Hey, man, you know, enjoy life. Put your car together and come out here and fuck with us. That's what we like to do. Cadillac underscore K-E-E-S. Dig. Cadillac underscore K-E-E-S.